I work with new technologies in quite a future-facing way.
I've been watching you move, and I wanted to get there in my own small way, and that's kind of how I started working with the gloves.
There's a lot of arm work in this choreography, and it would be amazing to see what sound is used as we start to paint canvases.
It was a dream of mine that I would meet a choreographer and explore the language of movement.
I just can't wait to start piecing it all together when we're there.